later for that fresh. What do you mean he won't give up the apartment? No, I'm not asking him, I'm telling him. No, no, I'll handle that fat bastard myself. We're honored.
Oh, I'm honored, really. And we understand you have a new Peruvian connection.
So what of it?
So what of it? Look, we know you've started to centralize your operations at the Carter. Now, you did so without notifying Don Mateo, who takes such things as an insult.
Get to the point, Frank.
My point is, you fucking guys are cutting us out of our agreed-upon 10%. It's time we renegotiate, Nino.
Well, I'll tell you what, message boy. You go back and you tell Don Mateo, no renegotiating. Fuck that. The Cash Money Brothers are a self-contained unit. But I tell you what, you come back and you see me next week, right? And I'll hook you up with some of them collard green linguinis and shit. Chicken Alfredo. Chitlin's Alfredo. Maybe get a better soup.
Fuck you.
Hey, Nino, man, I don't know if you should have done that, man. Frankie's an alright guy.
Look, fuck them scongeely eating motherfuckers. This is our thing. If they don't want to roll with it, we'll roll right over.
Eight on the shot clock. The basket goes and a foul.
This Moulignan here, he can't be Moulignan. He must have an MX missile instead of a cock. He gets up so high.
A snitch was right. Nino and his Cash Money monkeys over there, they're dealing with those spickaroos up on Broadway and 171st. Me and you, you don't even deny it. Nor does he accept our partnership no more. Now, G Money, it was cool. It was that testadura, Nino.
You know what I say? You lay down with Peruvian dogs, you come up with Spanish fleas. Soon. Nino Woolwich. We'll be there to scratch the hell out of him.
All right.